Johnson and Jay McClement faceoff. There's a lot of players waved out of the faceoff circle tonight. Jay Scherer has waved another there. Steen comes in against Ryan Johnson. They're both lectured. Vancouver got the draw. Matias Olin. Henrik Sedin just off the stick of Alex Burrows at center. Roman Polak is back. Here's Alex Steen for Jay McClement. Slapped away by Willie Mitchell. Burrows quickly goes after the puck. The Sedins are coming with him. His shot, he scores! Alex Burrows with 19 seconds left in overtime sends the Vancouver Canucks to the second round of the playoffs.
And what a heartbreaker for the St. Louis Blues after throwing everything they could at Roberto Luongo and being stymied, having a four-minute power play and not being able to score, and just trying desperately to get out of the period, almost due, but for 19 seconds.
But even if his legs were seizing up and he was getting tired, Burrows still had enough hustle in him to get after that puck and take the shot that beat Chris Mason, and Vancouver is the first team to the second round.
Well, you're right. It is the speed to the outside, and maybe Mason wasn't figuring that the shot could come quickly. John Davidson looking on, and this crowd came to life in that second period, stayed alive in the overtime. But Alex Burrows, as he's done so many times this year for the Vancouver Canucks, supplying the drama.
He has scored big goal after big goal all season long. And for the first time in the 38-year history of the Vancouver Canucks, they've swept a best-of-seven series. Four straight over the St. Louis Blues, and now they'll get a chance to rest and heal up before the second round. They can sit and watch and wait for their opponent.
Well, Burrows, just, you said, the transition game, and he just has speed. He jumps to it early, Jackman backs off, and just the quick release for Chris Mason. We saw Mason in game three get beat 5-hole by Matias Olin on the power play, but that one there didn't quite get there. And as Burrows chases that one down, gets himself into the shooting position. Look at the surprise by Mason.
The best effort of the series for the St. Louis Blues came from the second period on in this one and into overtime. Roberto Luongo is into the second round, and he was spectacular in this series, as were many of the Vancouver Canucks. There were a lot of unsung heroes for Vancouver. They shared the responsibility of winning games through their lineup.
And lessons will be learned for St. Louis getting back to the playoffs. Their young players having their best game, so that's part of the journey.
Ryan Kessler was a tower of strength for Vancouver. So was their defense, and tonight Matias Olin stepped up and had a great game, and Willie Mitchell had another one. The absence of Sammy Salo, but this is an important rest for Vancouver. They could get as much as 10 days off before the second round, and they've got some injuries.
That's a big goal for a lot of reasons, and Burrows will give his teammates an opportunity to get some much-needed health and rest to continue going forward.
The first of the wonderful tradition of handshakes around the NHL, and the Blues wait for the Canucks to leave so they can salute the fans, and we'll go down to Scott and Roberto Luongo.
Jim, who just said to me he's going to lean here because you're looking a bit fatigued. Would you ever have anticipated a sweep in this series, Roberto?
I couldn't hear you, sorry.
Would you ever have anticipated a sweep?
Not really. I mean, these guys play well. They were one of the hottest teams down the stretch, and they play hard and have a great system, so it was not something that we thought, but we worked hard and we got it.
How important was it to end it tonight, given that you got a couple of guys hurt and a few guys who limped through this game?
Yeah, I mean, it's huge. You guys will get a chance to rest up now and get ready for the next series.
I know this is going to be a pointless question, but I got to ask it anyway. It's my duty. On that disallowed goal, you were slow to get up and looked like you might have hurt yourself. How are you?
Yeah, I'm fine. It was just some cramping there, so I was a little dehydrated, but I battled through, and thank God it wasn't a goal.
Can you ever recall playing better in your career?
I don't know. I still think there's a lot of ways to go here, so we'll see. I'll let you know in a few weeks.
All right, Roberto, thanks for your time. Let's get a hold of Alex Burrows, standing by to talk to us. All right, your view of the winner, Alex.
Oh, thank you, Willie. Just made a great play to get it up. And I thought I had a step on a Jackman there, and I just wanted to get it on net for a rebound. And got lucky to find a way 5-0, and we'll take it this time of year.
You know, throughout this series, one of the keys was you limited the second and third chances of the St. Louis Blues. Have you ever seen your defense play so efficiently?
Well, we played well, but I think we still can improve. A few letdowns there in the second period, but Roberto was there to make the big saves, and he did a great job, 46 saves, so great game again by him.
A 4-0 sweep doesn't do how close this series was justice. The games were, for the most part, close. Look at tonight, you know, almost went to double overtime. What did the Canucks have the St. Louis Blues didn't?
Well, I think we just found a way every game, and I think Roberto played unbelievable for us. Didn't get allow a bad goal, made some big saves for us, and for some reason we find a way to get it done, and everybody, all 20 guys did their job, so that's what we'll mean.
Are you aware of history being on the line tonight, and the Canucks had never swept a seven-game series?
No, I didn't know that. I'm pretty happy. It feels good. Now we'll be able to relax and get ready for a second round.
What about that break that could be anywhere from 7 to 8 to 9 days?
Yeah, I know it's a bit long. I think we would like to go right away.
There's good and bad about it, right?
But at the same time, we'll get Sammy, we'll get Mats back. Everybody will be fresh, and we'll have a lot of energy to go. So it's good to get this over with.
Thank you, Alexander. Congratulations on a great performance tonight.
Thank you, Scott.
Jim.
He continues to write an incredible story of a young man who went undrafted and to the East Coast League and all the way to the Stanley Cup playoffs and an overtime series clincher. The reaction of the Vancouver bench as Alex Burrows gets his second of the game and sends the Vancouver Canucks to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.